When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're sending people that have lots of problems. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists.
They say my bloodline full of rapists, killers, massive dope dealers. My family travel here to make a living for their children. I'm a citizen, born in California by the border. They say we the animals, but it's my people getting slaughtered. Mr. Trump, you should have never opened up your mouth when you know 95% of your haters is black or brown. It's a shame how I gotta speak for all my people struggling. If it wasn't for recession, then none of us would be hustling. Got the devil trying to kill us, enslaving us like we prisoners. Now everybody looking my people like we the criminals. California belongs to Mexico, and you know we should be walking with picket signs outside of your home with a picture of Donald Trump burning up in the flames. If they don't like it, I love it. We like animals in a cage. If that's what y'all wanna label us, then that's what we gon' be. But y'all ain't never did nothing to try to help us.
This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to you. You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump. I felt like I had to do it. This is the letter I wrote that's dedicated to you. You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump. I feel like I had to do it. This is
1947. A man named Donald Trump was born. He from Queens, resident of Manhattan, New York. I'm the opposite. I was born in Southern California, where you might see a taco shop posted in every corner. How you say we took the white man's job? We got our own, plus your government was giving us drugs to kill our own. What you said about us being murderers made me mad. When we see you not win this election, we gon' be glad. Still my people working at your hotels, making a living, picking fruits and vegetables for your kids to eat their dinner in December. We celebrate the birth of white Jesus while the racist politicians investing in new diseases. This is new age slavery, we are what we eat. And there's a lot more going on that we don't see on TV. Put it together like a puzzle, see we living in hell. Even if we was innocent, they trying to put us
in
jail.
This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to you. You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump. I felt like I had to do it. This is the letter I wrote that's dedicated to you. You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump. I feel like I had to do it.
I speak for all of my relatives. I feel like I'm the voice of my people. It ain't easy growing up being surrounded by evil. It's revelation to the fullest. Come and see what we bout. We overpopulate the world and only NASA can count. I wrote this letter hoping Donald Trump will hear what I'm saying. It ain't no game. This is strictly tailor-made for your name. I got the future in my hands, number one in my state. Revolutionary Donald got the ways of a snake, using the power in our people to promote your campaign. But either way, you rather see us dead or enslaved. I see through all of that. I bet you thought you was slick, but we can see through your disguises and it's making me sick. We in a battle of a lifetime, our life's on the line, breaking the barriers, but we gon' leave it a God. Brown skin like my mama, but born in the States, and you can hear it in my music how young and was
this
raised.
This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to you.
You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump.
I felt like I had to do it. This is the letter I wrote that's dedicated to you.
You shouldn't have spoken my people. This is a letter I wrote that's dedicated to Donald Trump.
I feel like I had to do it. This is a letter I wrote.